Rainbow Sensei Welcome Back to Class today, and we are going back to playing One Block Skylight Block. And this still has a groan. I don't know if there's any way to fix that, but I'm not gonna worry about it. If it doesn't grow, it doesn't grow. I mean, like, we'll probably get like more sheep anyways. Hopefully. I mean, I'm hoping that we do. All right, move, sir. I think it was this one right here. You move, sir. Speaking of, where is the sheep? Well, never mind. I guess we won't have the sheep because it must have failed. I haven't even been on here in a while, so how in the world would it have gone? Like, I literally haven't made a video. Wait. Did I accidentally kill it last video? I might have, because I think I did say, if you get in my way, I will knock you off. So I might have done that. I'm thinking that we expand this some more, guys. Also, I think my video, my quality of the sound is better now. I just moved the mic like a bit farther away from my face. And Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to be cussing. That scared the heck out of me. I don't know if that's better. All right, sir. Move. Move. Can you move? Okay, I guess you won't move. I really need to. All right, I'm gonna try to save up some of these blocks that I don't need to make you guys like an area. Sir, thank you. If you keep getting over here, I will hit you. I don't got time for you. I don't got time for that. Okay. I think we're gonna use all. I don't think this grass is gonna grow. I don't know. You know what? I'm not. Uh-oh. Did that mean we're gonna get another spider? Did that mean we're going to get another spider? I mean, unless we're gonna get silk touch in this game, then I don't know. Oh God, it's coming. Yep, there it is. I guess progressively, I can't talk. It's probably gonna get harder and harder, and we're going to probably. We're gonna probably gonna have to build us a bed because phantoms and stuff might come, but the grass is not growing, and I don't like just waiting here all day trying to figure it out if it's gonna grow or not. I mean, I probably should have just checked on how long it takes for grass to grow. That would have been a good idea, but I didn't do that, so. Okay, let's see. Put this away, this away, this. So I'm thinking we use stuff like this and these to build out. Yes, I hear you, cow. I hear you. So I'm thinking we like thinking we I'm take this. Actually, no. I'm gonna take the birch because I don't really use the birch that much. Okay, there we go. There we go. And we're gonna take this. I think if we're gonna do this. And then we're going to. Do this. Uh-oh. Accidentally did the wrong one. Oh, I tried to catch it. Yes, I hear you, Mr. Cow. I hear you. Okay. think I messed up. But that's fine. It doesn't have to look the best. As long as we. That has one like right there. As long as we do things and just. Yeah. I don't even know what I was gonna say. Okay. So far that looks good. I think I'm gonna try to build it out some more. Didn't mean to do that. I don't know. I mean, should I try to just wait? I might grab some of this. Speaking of, did we get any tree branches? Not yet. Okay, save this. I'm not gonna use all my wood though. Yes, I hear you, I hear you. Okay. So I gotta add another layer to this side. Also, you guys might hear talking from outside. The family is outside, so yeah. Okay, and then I'm going to just do this. Which, you know what? I don't have any wheat, so doing this is kind of pointless. Mr. Cow, go over there. I gotta stop hitting you, because you probably would. I was about to say, if you come back over here, I will hurt you. I wonder if I was supposed to let those do it, do it or degrade? I forgot what the word is. I don't know. Maybe offline I'll just put like dirt there and just let it grow. I mean, how long does it take for, you know what, I'm gonna look it up, guys. I'm gonna look up, let's see, how long does it take to grow in Minecraft. There we go. After 1 in-game day, your grass should begin growing. It will be a slow spread. It'll move to 1 block. Yeah. Okay. So it would take 1 full Minecraft day. So I guess that's what we'll do. We'll wait 1 day, and if it grows, then we are in business. Okay, so I'm gonna save those blocks. I'm gonna save this. And I'm going to take these. Okay. And then soon we'll have to build a cobblestone generator. Yes, I know you guys. I think this will be big enough. You know what? I think I should. Yeah. I didn't even fill that out. Okay. Let's see. What else can we do while we wait? Okay. Well, while we're waiting, let's reorganize this. But it says it's gonna take 1 full Minecraft day, so let's do that. Do, 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 do. And then the stuff's throwing, just throwing things in there. Oh wait, I got enchantment books. Feather falling, fire protection, Objection one. Okay, those are really good. And let's see. We got that. Used all my wood. So we can't cook that. Oh, come on, Minecraft Aids. This is taking like forever. Where's the sun even at? Where's the sun at? Like, what? I forgot how. Oh, there it is. It's moving like very slowly. Okay. All right, then. Trying to be patient, guys. I might just cut this part out, honestly, if I can. Okay, I can't. I'm too impatient to be waiting that long. I mean, it could have grown, but like, no one's trying to wait all that day, all dang day. No one got time for that. Grass on grass on grass. This is regular dirt, right? Yeah, it is. This is a coarse dirt, so I'm not using coarse dirt. I probably will fail this for not trying to save this grass, but it's okay. So far, I've been getting a lot of grass, which is good. I don't honestly know how much grass you will get, but eh. Also, have you guys been enjoying these videos? I mean, the interactions, sometimes the videos get, sometimes you guys watch the videos, sometimes you don't. So, ooh. Oh, we only got one of those. Well, I mean, that's fine. Where are we gonna plant this at? I think if we could just grow one, right? I think we can. Okay, go on. Oh, that scared me. Okay. I think we can just do this. That's not what I meant to do, but okay. Then we do this. I probably should have. Did this, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Get some more wood. Soon we won't have to worry about wood once we start growing this tree. Oh, we're getting a lot of wood actually. That's good. More dirt. Jesus Christ, that thing is loud. Sorry if that hurt you guys' ears. That's coarse dirt, which I don't need that. All right, there's the spiders again. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in here. Let me see if I can try to use a slab. Okay, and down there.